So now we will add garlic paste in it. Now we'll add tomatoes.